Here they come. I'm Adele is off stride. The rest are off and trotting. Never a Challenge goes for the lead. Aunt Fernie is there, along with BP's Girl showing early speed. Then Never Flirty comes away trotting fourth. Danny's Pride out fifth. Sharon Joe sixth. Reddy's Filly goes a wide seventh. Then BG's Abby is eighth down toward the inside. And I'm Adele is closing ground from last after a break. And she trots some 14 lengths off the leaders as they move toward the quarter. Aunt Fernie gets the lead by almost a full length. Never a Challenge is still parked the quarter in 27 and 4/5 seconds. Moving down the backside, Aunt Fernie leads Never a Challenge by a half length, and BP's Girl is tucked away third and behind that pair. Never Flirty is fourth. Dave McGee has been leaning back in the bike, but now he's going to let her trot on. Never Flirty goes three wide just before the half mile mark from fourth, moving up into second, and Never Flirty is up to Challenge for the lead. Then there's a gap of four more lengths to Danny's Pride, Sharon Joe, BG's Abby on the outside of Reddy's Filly, and I'm Adele, the half in 56 and 4/5 seconds. At the entry to the far turn, Aunt Fernie leads Never Flirty by a neck, and BP's Girl is still tucked away in third, and Never Flirty is the filly going a very tough trip. She's not seen the rail. She was three wide on the back stretch. Now she's still parked at the three-quarter. Sharon Joe moves into the chase. She's fourth and going three wide. BG's Abby is five lengths off the leader. Past the three-quarters, 128 and one. Aunt Fernie leads it for Connell Willis by two. BP's Girl is second. Never Flirty starting to drop back. The effects of the trip taking its toll. BG's Abby is coming on the outside. John David Finn may do it yet again. BG's Abby's getting the lead. Aunt Fernie's under the whip. She's not responding. And John David Finn throws his hat in the ring for the Griffith Stable in the quest for another $1 million bonus. BG's Abby is home in 58 and four and wins it by 3 3/4. Aunt Fernie was second. BP's Girl was third.